My whitewater experience began about 2.5 months ago. A couple of friends of mine had seen a couple of videos, and we'd known a couple of guys that had done it before us, and we thought, well, hey, let's go try it. So, we got a couple of beat up boards and a couple beat up paddles and just tossed ourselves on a couple rivers, and we just got destroyed. But man, it was an awesome time. It was something that I'm really glad that I did, and something I'm glad I'm still doing, because I'm pretty sure that with this sport, with whitewater, I'm gonna be doing it for the rest of my life. Yeah.